Here they come. They are off and pacing. Sports Talk goes out for the lead. Fox Valley Zenobia is off stride. Sports Talk has the advantage here in the opening strides. Odds on Hannah comes away in second. Harmony Oaks GG is third. Fox Valley Ivy is racing in fourth, midway on the first turn. Sports Talk setting the tempo, leading it by a length and a half. Odds on Hannah is racing second by five lengths. Harmony Oaks GG is third by two. Fox Valley Ivy is racing in fourth. 27-2 was the time for the opening quarter. And then Fox Valley Muffin, Fox Valley Lady Doc, and a gap of a dozen more lengths back to Fox Valley Zenobia, who trails as they enter the back stretch. Sports Talk leads them past the 3/8, on top by a length. Odds on Hannah, second by four. Harmony Oaks GG is third by 2.5, and then Fox Valley Ivy, followed by Fox Valley Muffin. Fox Valley Lady Doc is racing next to last at this point. She is 10 lengths off the lead, and it's a gap of five more to Fox Valley Zenobia, the half in 56 4/5 seconds. Sports Talk leads them into the final turn by a length. Odds on Hannah is second by a length and a half. Harmony Oaks GG a closer third, then Fox Valley Ivy. Fox Valley Lady Doc moves up on the outside right behind Fox Valley Ivy, who's also moving up into third now in the outer flow of traffic as they come to the 3/4. Sports Talk leads it by a length. Fox Valley Ivy second, a half length. Odds on Hannah locked in toward the rail third. Fox Valley Lady Doc is fourth, still three lengths off the lead. 3/4, 1:27 2/5. Turning for home, Sports Talk leads it by a length and a half. Fox Valley Ivy second, and odds on Hannah's looking for an opening toward the rail. Fox Valley Lady Doc is fourth. Here comes Fox Valley Ivy to challenge Sports Talk. Fox Valley Ivy, win number 100 at the Illinois State Fair for Andy Miller. And it comes with Fox Valley Ivy, 154 flat.